We all know the situation. You're trying to cook a nice meal, but you've got distractions. Maybe your cell phone is ringing. Your kids are all over the place. Or in this case, you've got some guy who stole a bunch of money and won't tell where. So first we season our shanks with salt and pepper. Just gonna rub that right in. Once that's all done, we turn our attention to Mickey here and ask him kindly where the goddamn money is. Where's the goddamn money, Mickey? I've got a mixture of a red wine, veal stock, celery, shallots, and spices. Now I'm gonna frighten Mickey a little bit to soften him up. Hey, Mickey, there's still some room in this tray. Maybe you should put one of your hands in here. Maybe both. Once the shanks are done, it's time for some dépouillage. That's a French term for skimming the fat off a sauce. Speaking of which, what happens when someone skims off a cash register at my strip club? Mickey? Just look at this shank. It's beautiful. And that will pair well with this lovely red I have. And guess what? Mickey's lady came by to cough up my money. So there's shanks for me. And no shanking for Mickey. Bon appetit.